wasn't there to win, so it's not all about believe it, but apparently. Said something.
No.
Yeah, it's a book.
You know how they like postpone the NBA season? Like they postpone all the games for tonight?
Yeah, good!
I was like, I mean, it's for a good reason.
I'm just powering through everyone.
Like, not even finishing the playoffs, and I was like, I mean,
dude, I
was worried about them.
How am I supposed to go anywhere?
And he's like, yeah, he said the NBA and also the MLB are talking about, like, shutting down their season too, like, not even finishing, like, not even starting their season, and the MLB not even finishing their season, like, the NFL. And I was like, there are bigger things to worry about than the fucking sports.
That's all your little Hicks family cares about.
Come on!
I got it.
I made it.
I'm pissed at Ainsley.
Why are you pissed at Ainsley?
Because.
Why is Ainsley?
Count it now. The thing's already in the posse. The buttons.
Because they put a start date on it and...
That's some BS though! But he's like, yeah. He's like, I just said.
What the fuck?
Paradise Punch. And,
Got trampled, Jake.
Yeah, I feel like the name is gonna get you a lot of sales.
But your mom, what's her name with the red hair?
Is it Noella?
Yeah, she got a fish bowl. She got four bowls.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm surprised by that just because she's on like a diet and that's really sugary.
Like, that Brad was like, that's really good. He was like, it's not as sugary as like I thought it would be. He was like, it tastes really good. And I was like, yeah.
Got it.
He lied.
What did Noella get with it up here?
Wait, how did I jump on someone's head and they didn't fall over?
What? Yeah,
and then like people who like actually like know if they don't like the strawberry, they know they can like switch it out. Like
no!
If you ever offer somebody and they say like, oh, I don't really like strawberry, just say like, oh, well, you can
do
anything.
I was 15.
Well, that's another reason why you need to pick up shifts. You gotta win this. Right in the group.
I am. I need to eat.
Are the dogs back in?
Yeah. Stay home.
Can I have some, Caden? Need an answer. The fucking ball.
Like, I'm not even touching the ball, so like, this is like...
Yeah, you can probably just go.
Not even touching it as well.
Oh, we got fucked being the blue team, though.
But I'm staying over here, cause...
No, push it to the right! What the fuck? Oh, yellow's way far behind. Just grab these guys. Oh, we need to block the yellow. Oh, our ball's gone. Fucking yellow team. Good job, Shay.
Woo!
Good job, team.
I held back that yellow person.
Good job, Sean.
Yeah, thank you.
Fuck you, yellow team.
Look at that freezy over there. What the fuck?
It was so stupid.
Where,
that was
like, that actually makes like the blocks and not just like the ones you jump over. I like those ones.
Yeah.
I feel like if you get 18 eliminated, it might be that one. It might be a hard one. I feel like 18 people is a lot. How many people are left?
18.
18.
Oh, gosh, John?
18 people are left.
What'd I do?
Never mind, it wasn't you.
I changed my...
Oh, I was
my...
scared I was gonna make it into a box there.
Yeah, I changed my skin.
Doesn't scare me, because it's like it's gonna make it into the box.
I feel like there is not gonna be a box, it's gonna be the jumpy one.
Oh, I almost misclicked. Or pushed my button.
Like went off. I almost did like a front flip right off the front. Oh my god, get up.
Dude, only one person out of this got eliminated.
So far.
Yeah, more will get eliminated. Right at the end.
There goes one.
Gonna get eliminated
three
last
now.
Second. I just know it. Alright, final stretch.
Sean. This is where you fuck up.
Yep.
Don't fuck up.
No. Dude, let me up! That's so dumb. I'm out.
Sean, did you make it?
Yeah.
I hate that, because other people fall and they just sweep you with them.
Yeah.
And then my guy couldn't get up. Like, I survived it.
Ooh!
Alright.
All right,
not Sean. Bad.
We got, there's eight people. We just...
And there's two of you. Okay, 25% chance.
If it gets down to me and you, I'll let you win, just so Caden's the last person to win.
Alright.
So that's motivation to, like, not fuck up.
That flower.
I'm gonna watch Shay so I don't get angry.
Alright.
Yeah. So get
fair enough.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Doing good. How are you, McGuire?
Pretty good. What are y'all up to?
Playing Fall Guys.
That wasn't Sean, was it?
No, did you see that guy though?
Yeah.
That wolf.
What an idiot. Oh, Shay.
Whoa.
My gosh.
Go, team, go. Well, those are the last two platforms, so those two will stay the whole time.
We just need to survive this wolf, and you gotta win. I'll hold him. Fuck! No!
No! Go, Sean, go!
Yes!
Yes, Sean, yes! Alright, Shay, go rub it in Caden's face.
So you guys
can... Oh my god!
Yeah, McGuire, this game's intense.
Ooh, alright, I just downloaded this.
He hung up.
Oh my god!
I was like, I was getting shaky. I was fucking like my hands.
You know what? You should feel really good about that because I didn't even hand you the win. Feel like if I hand you the win, you wouldn't have felt quite as good about it. But like, I didn't even do anything to help you in that. I just fucked up as I was trying to help you with.